the summer in my home, we had one guy that outstood all the rest. He was a man that used to come around every day, and this is what he would say. Ooh, watermelon man, with the boogaloo style. Watermelon man. Well, as the years grew on and I got older, we used to help him sell watermelon only on Fridays, because that was the only day we could get out of school. And every Friday and Saturday we would go out and help him say this. Ooh, watermelon man. He had me help him say this. Watermelon man. I wonder what the man helped me.